we return after the whole debacle of my computer trying to destroy itself. Ooh, can I get up here? No. Everything should be fine. What were we doing? Right. I can just tell them the computer's going to do something else weird sometime soon, and hey, Komuso! Come. Yeah, Komuso. Are you happy? Are you pleased with my performance? Are you not entertained? Just this stupid sword. A stray bead. Well, it's not going to protect me immediately, but it will help eventually sometime. Curse water. Of course. We're not going to be able to go very many places in the castle. Ooh, a treasure. Something that I don't use. Oh, yeah, eventually we're going to come back here, use the cat statue to climb the wall. But there's a rush power upgrade up there. These guys won't let us through. Yeah. We'll have to find a different way in. But we've also discovered the source of the source of the disease inflicting upon the land. What is happening here? Apparently you too. Yes. Can I? Nope. Not even inside is safe from the green. Ooh, box. I missed the box inside. I didn't miss the box inside. I'm an idiot. Actually, I have a short attention span. But I'm also an idiot. That's a curse zone over there. Map button. And here is the source of the green mist. The illness mist. These guys also aren't going less through. It's not suspicious at all! A strange illness and strange illness mist? Completely ordinary. Why is she locked up? Yeah, Kaguya. Mr. Bamboo mentioned her. She's Mr. Bamboo's daughter. Why would they lock her up? I don't understand. Anyways, yeah, we're not gonna be able to get through this door. It's nothing. Perfectly harmless mist that is causing sickness to everybody. Snooping. Definitely. Well, that's just rude. I got that. Suspicion? Of course it's in the palace. They literally said that. They literally told us that the mist is coming out of the Emperor's bedroom. Anyways, there's this thing up here. And what's this? Nonsense. S- So big, you say? Anyways, these are vows, prayer slips. These will allow us to progress the plot and get another item to further progress the plot by resolving our size issue. Night is coming. Yeah, they were suspiciously right next to the swirling vortex of death. Oh God, why? You are so very extra. God damn it. And that's the first time we've heard of that. Sacred, holy, amplifying treasure thing. Sure. But damn it, Isun. That ship is creepy. Super creepy. Box rods. If the fox rods are so powerful, why weren't they already in use? Shut the hell up, Isun! Yeah! Yeah, eat it, Isun! I do what I want! Thank you. Coincidentally, the sunken ship sunk in the exact spot where the water would be pushed away by magic. Either by... God damn this music. Please make it stop! Make it stop! No! Get it away from me! Oh, much better. Anyways, yeah, the ship sank in the exact right spot to be otherwise easily accessible. Perhaps by divine providence, perhaps by game design. Because otherwise that would be kind of disappointing end of the game. Just, oh, you can't get to it because of water. So wait, we can destroy these, apparently. Yeah. Yeah. No. Those might need, like, Inferno to destroy, I guess. There's just this weird guy out here, just... hang out. By all of the demon scrolls, look at all of them, look at them! Look at him! So way back here, back at this hoop-dee-doo dandy, foxes, back at this hoop-dee-doo dandy that we couldn't get up before because we didn't have double jump, we can now get up to the top via double jump. She said, "Moon, moon, crescent moon." We might need to put up moon wrong side. But she said, "New moon." Now this is a crescent road. Why is that? Anyways, now the water is gone. Because magic. Hey. 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 The emulator isn't handling this very well. What happens if I push this off? You can't, okay. Are there treasures down here? On the ocean? Yes. You better get this now, otherwise... Clam. Ugh. Emulator is not happy today. Clam. Godly charm. Oh god, we gotta fight Shark Boss. I don't want to fight Shark Boss. Shark Boss was creepy. Oh. Time for a sunken ship filled with death. Sunken ship is really creepy. It is honestly creepy. Do you think we could have gotten in here before Rao told us? How'd you get here? No, no, god damn it! Damn it! Oh. God damn it, you useless lesbian. Yeah, this is just a great conversation to be accompanied by this music. Why are you calling it a neat trick? Why you sound interested in that? Eh? 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 I have a sword back there. You're just kind of sitting through it. Okay. Here's a new mechanic. Why do you know that? Why do I need to do that? Anyways, here's our new mechanic. Oh, spooky ghosts! Spooky ghosts! Spooky imp ghasts. Okay. Look, they could see. That was fucking awesome! Oh, I can't. Oh. Why is it red? Why are your prayer slips so sinister, Rao? Demon fangs. Why are you so creepy? Also, we're going to be introduced to a new staple, an old staple of gaming. Fight the chests! Fight the chests! We do not trust the chests. Because the chests are filled with evil. Ah, fuck. Desist in your doings, please. Like, that one's brighter than the other ones as well, so. Oh. That is the Spider Queen. At least, that's her head. I don't want to go to the Spider Queen! Also, there's traps in here. They're made out of bamboo. Yes, friendly bones. No, I do not want to fight the crab monsters that are also a shark. How much damage does this do to them? I don't think it does anything to them. No! No! Stop! How did I do this again? You. How did I do this? Oh. I did something. I'll just keep tossing this stuff at it, I guess. There's one. Now this one's gotta be upset. Bear slip. Rare slip. Ah. Oh god, that took off a lot of damage. That took off a lot of stuff, didn't it? Jeesh. Illusory scale. So we've got some water level puzzles. With access to the sky, we can bring out the sun again. Ah, but that one isn't connected. We'll have to fix that. Ooh. Clover. But we are not done with our friends, the angry crab shark demon. Because they're back and more disgusting than ever. It's super cool, but I hate it. Why am I in the water? Get me out of this. So, like with the actual ones, we need to break their shells. And I'm in the water! Why? Why is this? Hold on. I want... that. I'm in the water again! Ah, bones. Ah! Really? Stop. I think this is what I'm supposed to do. I mean, we're getting rid- Aye! No. Get away from me. Yeah. Excuse me. I did not give you permission to not be here. What is happening? We're not close enough. There we go. Dead fish. Ah! That took a while. Also remember that the traps are down there still. Where do all these planks come from? Creepy dolls. Now we can get up here using the power of this water wheel, water thing. And that's not going to exactly be something we can fiddle about with yet. Treasure. And save gate. I don't think it is, at least. We're not going to be able to get down to our friend, Mr. Oh! Oh! I could muck about with it. Okay. But I don't think we're going to be able to. Move the. Yay! Another heart container! We're not going to be able to re-angle it until later, I think. I want to be there to fight something. God damn it. Fight something creepy. I don't like you. Please refrain from doing that. Can I do all three of them at once? No. I guess you must be able to pull the water out again just by. Yeah! Creepy moss hand. Refrain from doing such things that you're doing. Ugh. Ah. Oh, you're creepy. Cut. Why is that there? No. 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 I do not want to be in the water. Hey, did not mean to do that. Yeah. No. No, get away from me. Hi. You're creepy. I just blow this. No. Hmm. Can I get up there? No. Stop. Stop being you. Can I, sunrise? Moon, crescent moon. Make it go away. No. Please, just wind. Hey! Aha! Wah! Rude! Okay. And?
Yeah.
Haha! Okay. Okay. Let's get the water away. But the creepy moss man can't hurt us anymore. By removing the water, the weight on the other side has no ballast. Means it will start doing this for some reason. Allow us to get back into that room. Where Goopy Moss Face is just, you know, a Goopy Moss Face. Stay on wheel. I keep falling off of pointy death wheel, and I don't like that. He's so sad to be murdered. Oh, and he's dead! That is actually an interesting talking point there, because generally when you remove a evil spirit from an area, remove a curse, like the demon gates, the praise comes from the surroundings itself. But with Creepy Moss Man, the praise came from the Moss Man directly. Which kind of suggests that Creepy Moss Man was the combined souls of all of the people who died on the ship when it was sunk. And they're thanking you for, you know, murdering them. Why are there skulls behind this wall? Hey, what? Oh. I'm getting health from somewhere. Probably from these skulls. Eee. Ah, why am I walking that way? Hi, friend. And I believe one final door. And we have reached the fuck. Ah, Crimson Helm. No. No, no, get away from me. And you can see the mimics in the room. They're the ones that are a little too bright. Ah! Get away from me! Well, you're invincible until you come out of here. What the... So creepy! I don't think they ever appear again, by the way. The mimics only appear in this area. Ah! And they are startling every time. Ow! Also, apparently they hurt and poison you. They explode and poison you. That's... No, I'm on fire. I'm good at games, everyone. Oh! Mallet! It's a mallet! No! It's a lucky mallet. It is in no way the fox rods. Because it's a mallet! Drinky dinkies. As Waka said, our adventure is going to needle eyehole. Something, something. That was it. I don't know, where have we seen a hole lately? A tiny, tiny hole inside of a rock-hard defense. I'm Brock. My Pokemon are rock-hard and slightly phallic. There's another chest, let me get that one. Kinda does! And the area underneath it, and most of the sea. Nope. Test person. Ah, it's another stray bead. Good thing we got that. I don't want to come back in here. Ah. That last chest just kicked the crap out of me. Luckily, the game provides us with a quick exit. And we get our first interaction with the water dragon. When it eats us. I don't know, just kind of beats the crap out of us. I like that. We're just swimming. Clearly not. Here he comes. Why do you know what a speedboat is? God damn it, Isun. Yeah, just go on our back. Shut up, Isun. The swelling of the music indicates that the water dragon is coming. And it's kind of taunting us. Yeah, on water. This is a fair fight. It seems really pissed at Rao. And why can you do that? Also, why were you riding on our back while this was happening? No, I think it's a koi. So yeah, we're probably not going to be able to get back. Oh well. Actually. We're not going to be able to get back. Whoop! Especially if I do something stupid like that. We actually escaped from it. No. That doesn't work like that. Why was there a frog on that one? Yeah. Eh, standing on two at once is glitchy. I like how his tail just fades out. And he's just swimming in a circle. I think I can make it up onto. Oh, that still functioned. Nope. Everybody has been telling us that, Isun. No, you're not. Mallet. Also, the mallet is sentient. Didn't you know that? It's sentient and capable of flying. And now the mallet taunts us. It taunts us by hopping directly in front of our faces. Well, you know, hopping on nothing. A couple feet above our heads. Didn't go behind us right there at the end? Might have. This game is great. Hey, Rao. Where'd the mallet go? Oh, god damn it! Should have just ignored you. She did tell us about it! Shut up, Isun. Probably in the dragon. God damn it, Ōkami.